Okay, I'm gonna get my outfits out and we're gonna get rolling. So let's see what we got today. Anyway, let's get rolling. Anyway. I don't know why it's taking so long, but you look on the move. There it is, that's what I was looking for. Alright, let's get rolling. I know one thing I'm about to go do. I'm going to see how much longer it is before it starts raining. But I could probably go take care of the Gil Snapper finally. Anyway, there's somewhere in here that we need to look for you. So if we want to disguise to tell if the rain's dry down, I think our eyes have a chance of becoming too. Matter of fact, you can call me Weather Eye for now. I like the sound of that, yes. Just one look at the guy, blah, blah, blah. Spend one time traveling planes. Let's see, it's the middle of the dry. Should be too much longer till the rains come. Good. Anyway. Now, while we wait for the dry to come, we're going to go probably get our butts kicked. Hey. That's what I was looking for. I love you too. Anyway. Go to the Salica Wood. And we're trying to get to this area right there. Alright, so what we're gonna do, in order for this mark to appear, we can't kill a single enemy. Kill a single enemy, we can. You have come, and with no unwelcome violence done along the way. Good. I thought I might we hunt for an from here. For a creature who wants to get us a pet, I expected something more docile. Come, let us go. Should appear around here pretty soon. Right now we're looking for... Oh, there it is. There's our mark. Carrot.
Got a surprise for you.
So let's start off with some quick ones. Hopefully we'll be able to get this job done.
You're going to love this one.
Yeah. this guy has a lot of HP. Like 110,000. So this is not going to be easy, but we'll get through it.
Got a surprise for you.
All I can say is a good person. Get through it.
Please.
Love you too.
How about some of this? There's a proper way to do everything.
Keep it going, keep it going. If we can get rid of Carrot, that's going to be a huge thing out of the way. Hold on 1 second.
Yeah!
Okay, I'm back. Alright. Alright, Pinello, I need you to cast this spell again. This is already turning bad. Pinello, I need you to cast Cleanse on Balder.
Yeah.
Alright, one more time, I need you to cast Cleanse on Redis. Fear. We just continue with this attack. Alright, now that we got throwing thread in, let's put Balthier out and let's put Fran in to start passing some quick things. Better than this guy than I expected.
Yeah. I've got you.
Keep it going, keep it going. Point where we're going to have to start just wasting all kinds of quick that you did the growing threat where it's HP just doubled. So.
Got a surprise for you.
Diamond dust.
It ends now.
That works. Keep it going, keep it going. Got him. Bye, Carrot. Carrot, vanquished. You have done it. Your skill is much greater than I would have thought. Little opportunity did you give me to shine. I'll leave you now. If you're pleased to see you getting a call to the clan, I bid you safe travels. Huh, so that went a lot better than I expected. Yeah, that went a lot better than I expected it would. I'm gonna go the other direction. Now that I've defeated Carrot, I can actually defeat enemies now. Don't happen to war. So yeah, that actually went way better than I expected. Head back to the clan hall. And I also want to hit up one of those ships so I can get some more teleport stones. So, there we go. I'm curious about something. What can I buy from the glass shop now? Yep, we want to get bubble. Definitely want to get bubble. All right. How many hours have I been playing this game? 44 hours. Oh, okay. So anyway. We get a reward. Fell to the song of our blades and the hymn of our arrows. I still awaited the combat. I hope you found my presence welcome. I look forward to the next time I might hold my edge again. How fair is the hunt? Oh yeah, I gotta do that. I gotta go, I need to go to, Nalbana. Not here. I can go to Nalbana. Cause that's where the petitioner's at. What was I thinking? So I'm gonna head to now. I'm gonna go to Nalbana by way of airships. I'm gonna pick up some teleport stones. Leisurecraft sounds good. Skip that. I'm not worried about all that right now. I'm just gonna get 99, so I don't have to worry about him for a while. You know my sister Anne? Well, I'm Tawara. Please make your acquaintance. Now, where's that letter? A present for mother. I love her. They gather flowers for her name day, don't you think? Well, why deliver, this letter for her? Ah, she must have some new magic up her sleeve. She's always out of pinching and such. Here now, take this letter back. My sister Carol should be next. Thank you, sir. Yes. Alright, I'm just glad I beat Carrot. That wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Alright, the old lady should be sitting. Oh, there she is. You're giving my precious little Carrot rest. Imagine my surprise when I learned she was a Malbril. Buzz and I married in a passion of youth, you see, but as the years wore on, the passion wore out. When he was sent to Melbourne, I found Carrot and brought her home to raise her. Husband, though, he worries a great deal about keeping up appearances. I didn't know how he would act to my little pet. So I think I half wanted her to escape, and now look what's become of the poor dear. Well, look, I believe that's Jovi. Jovi! My lady's a Madria. Is there something amiss? Have you seen your husband yet, or is this about Carrot? My husband's on the same as he ever was, but this young man solved my difficulty with Carrot. One of us got into Jovi. He's a dear sweet fellow, you know. He's from Ravenaster, and he speaks with me in Arcadia, and as though they're fast friends. I fear I may be known as Madame Malbro in Arcadia from time to come, but at least I can show raise a proper monster, eh? In fact, they've given some thought to opening a pet boutique of sorts. There's no shortage of unwanted monsters walking Arcadia's byways. I took Nick and the poor dear to raise them as my own. My husband's not even in Arcadia, so I shouldn't bother him over much. Well, now, never be said, do not show gratitude to those who help me. Here's the reward here. Huh? Cool. Okay, anyway, so Carrot is done. I'm just glad it's done. I don't need anything, this is good. So now we're back in Ravenaster. Let's see about these reins, because I want to take care of this Gil Snapper now. Really shouldn't be too much longer. So yeah, whether I... Hey Gab, I just beat Carrot. It looks like it's... Thank you. Come on. Oh. I was wondering what was going on. We go to the south gate, the west gate. Come on, Reigns. All right. I guess until then, though, we will go take care of another hunt. I'm going to take care of a couple more hunts. Is there anything that's rank 5? This one will work. So we need to go to Arcades. All right, so we're looking for Alley of Muted Sighs. We're looking for Furman in Alley of Muted Sighs. Oh, he's an old Arcadius. Okay. I don't know right now. I beat Carrot, one of the elite marks. I just went around taking care of a couple marks. Now I might actually head to the Pharaoh's Lighthouse today. I don't know yet. But. And last week I defeated the Blood. I went to the. Because you weren't there here last week. I defeated the Bloodwing and got Zalera Esper. I don't know. Queen's not going to be here tonight. She is actually at a show. So. She will not be in here tonight. So, it's just me. Alright, so we're heading to Old Arcadies. Let's see about this Lyndworm. Looking for Furman. Furman? He He's gotta be in here somewhere. He's gotta be further down in here, man. Yeah. Oh, here it is. I was just telling these nonsense about my ruins, about the ruins in the Chickasaw Uplands. Spend my life sport studying them. According to legend, an ancient people sealed away a terrible worm in those ruins. Four shrines there were, each with an iron colossus to hold the worm at bay, but now a worm roams the uplands once more. The worms are worn the same, I'm certain. You come about to build and ask you to kill the beast before it grows too strong. The beast is the Lyndworm. Will you hunt it? Yes. The iron colossus of the Chickasaw Uplands are only legend. No proof of them or the worm I have found. With your help, find it, I shall. You must fell the worm before it regains its false strength. They say it will only clear under cloud or cover of cloud. Search with this in mind. If the legends are to be believed in Lindworm keeps to the highlands in Chitta, I pray you find it in time. Lindworm, the hunt begins. So now I'm just going to go through there, and I need to get to the Tetchika Uplands. Which I can't exactly remember how to get to, but we'll figure that out. I believe there's a teleport air stone in the uplands, the palace cave over here, so that's why I'm heading over here. Yeah, here's one. Well, check it to upland. There we go. All right, we're looking for an area, Garden of Life Circle. Down there. Hey, Chris. One for the hunter camp. Yeah. Ah, it is. Okay. Cool. That was one for the hunter camp. I don't even intend to try to get that. It just worked out that way. I'm not sure if it's considered as cloudy or not. We're gonna go check it out. Wake up. Do I have any more Chrono's tears? Yeah. I don't know if they consider this cloudy or not, but we'll go check it out. If it appears down here, then it's cloudy enough. I just, I'm not sure if they consider this cloudy, but we'll check it out. I can do is just look around. See if I see a big dot somewhere.
Yeah.
Yeah, I am, really. I've been grinding a lot recently. I guess they don't consider this cloudy. I'm actually in the middle of Dragon Quest XI. Good job out there. But I'm actually in the middle of Dragon Quest XI. I'm gonna be streaming it. I can only stream so much. So I'm streaming. I have my set stream schedule. I'll be streaming Dragon Quest XI before long. I haven't beaten it yet. One thing. I haven't beaten it yet. But I can only stream so much. So. I will. I'll stream it before long. Yeah, I'm starting to figure that out. I guess they don't consider this cloudy, so. That's fine, though. We'll just leave the area and just keep entering an exit until it gets cloudy. My goal is to get in and out until I'm not even sure what area is over here, but we'll find out soon enough. Over here. What is this area? Oh, the Ruby Step. Ah, here we go, cloudy. So let's get back to over here. I'm going to run away from everything and get over there. What was that? Doesn't need to be raining. Like I said, she's not here. She's not going to be here tonight. She's at a show. So she will not be with... There's my hunt. She went to a show tonight, so she will not be joining us. Come on.
some of this.
So, there's us. I wanted to go to the show, but I gotta be up at work at 2:30 in the morning. There's just been no way I could have done it. So. This thing's got the most HP off of the game so far, so this thing's gonna be interesting.
Here goes.
Keep it going. This reminds me of Sheila doing Diamond Dust. Keep it going. Cast Isuna online. He's gonna own. Oh, on Vaughn. Yeah. And now cast the Suna on Rex. Jesus sake. Cast the spell again. Gold needle. I'm doing good so far. I just need to get another fly in here so I can get some more equipment. Alright, Bosch, let's get you in to going. Keep it going. Good job, keep it going.
You're going down.
So hopefully this might be able to actually finish it off. Hopefully they're able to finish it off. This might actually be able to finish off the Lyndworm.
You're going
down. You're mine. You're first. Is this going to finish it up? I don't know what we're doing.
Yeah.
Really? Boss, let's bring Balthier in. Start his quickening chain.
I never miss.
I can't believe that one chain.
Please.
Didn't finish it up.
My regards.
That sucked. This one sucked. All right, Pinello. Yeah, I'm just going to put you out for now so I can do another quickening.
I must be strong.
Hopefully this quickening will do well and I'll be able to finish up this stupid thing. Be nice. Messed up there, but let's keep on going. Hopefully I can get me a good quick begin.
I must endure. I must be strong.
Alright. I doubt this will finish it up, but we'll figure it out. Close though. Close.
Yeah.
Oh, I like Ash better. That's understandable. A lot of people can't stand Final Fantasy XIII. Why not think of that? This is just getting too much now. Coming way too much now. Beat this guy. There's just no way. Beat this guy right now.
No.
Yeah.
Running out of everything. Alright, I need you to dispel again. Running out of stuff. Phoenix down.
Yeah.
I lost.
It cannot end us.
Okay. Bobby, you're right back. My mom's calling me on my phone real quick. Give me about 5 minutes, then I'm gonna figure out what I'm gonna do next. Okay, I'm back. Alright. We'll go check something out here real quick. I'll come back to the other one a little later. There's something I want to check out real quick. Because if I can do this one's going to be an easy hunt. I can actually take care of it, but I gotta look. Can't take care of that one yet. God bless. It needs to be in the wet. I know. Oh, that's what I want to take care of, but I can't get to it right now. The rains, and it's not yet. Ugh. Yeah. I wish it was the rain so I could take care of this stupid hunt. See what we got here. I could probably take care of the Piscodaemon. I'll try that one with Piscodaemon. Then I'll probably call in the stream so I can get some sleep. So the person we're looking for is Ivaness on the temple grounds. This is right here in this area. Fates have brought you the bottle of bliss once again. Yeah, that is correct. This is why you must play the once gifted with great magic and powers that he wanted more in, so he fell in the darkness. He shares the name Ashcroft. He is my twin. Drunk on his own power, the darkness stole his heart. And so did his grace, Anastasia, cast him out. This was 10 years ago. In his wisdom, Anastasia led a veil upon my brother's memory. So with Anastasia's death, the veil was lifted. My brother began to visit me in dreams, not as the others in life, but as a horrible Piscodaemon. Wander in the wilds. My dreams I saw where he wanders. He goes to the forbidden holy land of Giravagan. He passes the gate of fire and he seeks to consort with the undying. Please defeat him before it's too late. Save my brother's soul. Piscodaemon, hunt begins. Which means I gotta go back to Giravagan. Hooray. Oh well. Fire. It's right over there. Hmm. Oh well. I gotta figure out how to get to the gate of fire. You have a lot more powerful now, huh? Good job, friend. Anyway. I never saw this over here. Good job, brother. God, I'm so much stronger now. Thank you. Still need to make it to the gate of fire. Piscodaemon. Way more convenient. Good job, boss. I got this now. Boom. Yeah, I'm headed the right way. Let's do a quick save just in case something goes wrong. Alright, so now we should be in the right area where the Piscodaemon is at. Yeah, okay, it's somewhere in this area. We're just about to find it. All you do is just look around. I think it's the west wall, so. Let's see, somewhere over here. There it is. First thing first is get rid of these guys. Yeah. Now you just start being annoying. I got you anyway. You're dead. Piscodaemon, vanquished. Got to get my way back out of here. So I just need to get my way out of here now. At least I got one of them out of the way. That surprised me. That's how it's now that we can get out of here. Just run, run, run. Run, run, run. Run, 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 run. We're out. And they're rewarded and probably called it a scream. Next time, I think I'm actually going to head to the Pharaoh's Lighthouse, and I'm actually going to try to start finishing up the story. Yeah, I got to be up at 2:30 in the morning, so I got to be at work at 4, so... So I'm going to, I'm probably going to head to the Pharaoh's Lighthouse next. I'm going to just start finishing up the story. That way, all I can do is just focus on, like, heights and everything afterwards and all that kind of stuff and get everything done. So. So I'm probably just going to go over here, get a reward, save, and call it a stream. Hey, Hunter. I was just ending. See, I saved the soul of my brother. In his place, I think you are strong indeed. But do not fall victim to your own strength. As your companions will know the same despair as I, do not become as my brother. Yeah. Guess it's not bad. You came in right when I was ending the stream, man. I gotta be up at 2:30 in the morning, so I'm just getting ready to call it a stream and head for bed. Well, I'm not you. I need my sleep. Alright, so I guess we took care of a couple more marks today. We took care of Carrot, and we took care of Piscodaemon. We almost had the Lyndworm down, but we didn't quite take care of the Lyndworm. Oh, before we do, I am going to go to check out one more thing. Because if it's not, because if I can do it now, I'm not going to just take care of that one real quick. Yeah, this is going to be a really easy hunt, so. Let's just check real quick. Just came to range. So guess what? I can actually take care of... The stream's gonna go a little bit longer, because I can go take care of the Gil Snapper now. Be a lot easier too because I'm way more powerful than I was the first time I tried to fight the Gil Snapper. So this should go by really quick. Let's just go run and take care of that real quick. I'll just take care of some licenses. Those are going to be nice once I get to those. Covering everything. There we go. He's almost done with the board. Look at this. I mean, all she got left is that. Couple little areas. Everybody's almost done with their first boards. I'll go ahead and take care of this thing. Aha. Zero. Be able to go over here and take care of the Gil Snapper now. Alright. So let's do that. And then we're going to call it. Look it real quick. I gotta remember how to make the Gil Snapper appear. Okay. So what we're gonna have to do is go in and out of the area a few times so it really starts raining. It will only appear when it's raining. Keep doing this over and over and over again until it rains in that area. There we go. It should be pop up now. I thought it appeared as close to here when it's raining. This is really weird. Why is it not showing up? Let me see here. Oh no. Why it's not appearing? Now it's stopped running. There it is, okay. Wow, 7 hours. Really? Luckily, there's autosave. Keep going in and out until he says, there it is.
Surprise for you. can win this!
Alright, let's get a couple good chains in and hopefully I'll be able to finish up the Gil Snapper. Get it, make sure I get it.
I must endure.
Ah. Well, I guess it was. That's not going to get me really anywhere, but oh well. Maybe this chain right here will be enough to finish it off.
You're going to love this one. Show you how it's done. Heads up. I never miss.
I'll be able to finish it up this time.
Up. show you how it's done. I never miss.
You missed that time. There, it's finished. Gil Snapper. Vanquished. Jeez Louise. Go get a reward for the Gil Snapper, and this time I am gonna call it. Out of here. My reward should be right up in here. We'd love to rejoin the others. Please visit the dry. We will thank you properly. So we gotta wait for it to dry up before we get our reward. But I'm gonna end this stream here now. I really am. It's getting late, and I need to get some sleep. So next time, I think I actually am gonna make my way over to the Pharaoh's Lighthouse and try to at least finish up the story. Then post game, we'll finish up the rest of our hunts and everything we need to do. So. Alright, so thank y'all for coming. I'll see y'all next time, and have a good night.